All right, so this is the basics of how to bring videos and pictures into After Effects for people who are just starting to flirt with After Effects but also want to do cool stuff and keep up with the rest of the videos we're doing. So first thing you see when you open After Effects are these windows here. They're kind of blank. And to bring in videos, you click on a project window right here as it's highlighted. You can bring in videos two ways. You can find your video and just drag it over to the projects window. It brings it in like that. Or you can double click on a blank space in this window, find your picture or video and click open. It works both ways. Now, as soon as you do that, the next thing you gotta do is start a composition. The way to start a composition, you can do Apple N, which is a shortcut, or you can click on this little thumbnail here, which I'm clicking on right now. And then you wanna name your composition whatever you want. Make sure it has the right, you know, preset. The resolution in this case is 1920 by 1080. The frame rate is 2997 or 30 frames or 24 frames. And then the duration, which in this case is 10 seconds, but you can make it 30 seconds, 5 seconds, or whatnot, whatever you want. And then click OK. As soon as you click OK, the composition opens down here, and then here's a timeline that is 10 seconds long. Now, as soon as you do that, you want to bring your videos and your pictures down. So I'm going to bring my video down here. I can bring it down this way or this way. Bring it down here, for me, it's easier because it immediately centers it. Now, you see there's a lot of dead space here with the blacks around it, and that's because the video, as we're looking at here, is 1280 by 720, but the composition is 1920 by 1080. A way to fix that is just click on the video you have and drag it down to the thumbnail, and now it's gonna create its own composition that's the same size as the video. See, the composition is 1280 by 720, and so is the video. Now let's bring in a picture down. This is the chubby bubbles girl. I'm gonna bring her down here, but you can't see her. Why? Because there's a hierarchy down here. Now I'm gonna move the chubby girls up, and you can see her. Move her down, can't see her. Move her up, and you see her. Another way to turn her off is to press the eye view. And that's the basics of the basics of bringing a video in. I hope you enjoyed, and keep up with us, guys. We're gonna do cool stuff soon.